more tall.
In the curve, yeah.
Megaload protesters. You got it.
Cooper Schwege. I'm with the state police.
All right.
How are you doing?
Good.
I'm not meaning to get in your camera shot.
No, you're not. You're good.
I'll tell you guys a couple things real quick. If you guys want to follow the loads, that's great.
Okay.
They said that you guys weren't taking instruction from their flagging crew for passing and stuff. What?
Right. Well, no, we were back in Lewiston, and he pulled up on the right, on the curb side of us. And it was unclear, you know, that we were supposed to go around him until he, you know, came around and talked to me on the driver's side and said, you can go around.
Okay.
And well, then I understood, but...
I've advised them, and I'll let you guys know, they're authorized one time to offer you to go around. If you don't go around the one time, and you don't, they will not be starting the 15-minute period over for you guys.
Oh, okay.
So they will not pull off the side of the road for you guys again.
Okay, that's
just so
fine.
You know if you guys follow. And that way you guys aren't frustrated if you want
right,
past.
Right, yeah.
So make sure you get in with the group that's going around.
Okay.
And I'll let them know that if you guys want to follow them all the way, that's no issue.
Okay,
it's just
cool.
They won't pull over to the side of the road for this vehicle.
Right, okay.
Okay?
Got
that way
it.
You guys don't end up getting frustrated, especially if you're trying to get somewhere.
Right, yeah. We're probably going to call tonight pretty soon anyway.
Okay. Well, good luck. Have a good night.
Yeah,
enjoy
thanks.
Your evening. That is a fairly large load.
Yeah, it is.
Have a good
it's
night.
It's a record. Going down along the Middle Fork Clearwater River beside rock faces, forests, in the middle of the night, moving along about 20 miles an hour if we're lucky. As part of the convoy, since we were not behind the ambulance as you see ahead of us, but behind a flagger vehicle with strobe lights. And whenever they stopped and tried to make people pass, people didn't because they saw us stopped. This is a particularly curvy and precipitous part of the canyon. Rock faces on one side, river on the other. Come around some of these corners. You can see the load reflected with all its lights up against the canyon walls. Stretch. The load was even driving on half-paved road.